So the leader's gone for a big line, and he's managed to land the first round start the line. But that's what the crowd's really waiting for, and they don't quite believe why he's still rolling. And very, very volatile driving, Verona. It's not getting what they're looking forward to. They scoop it all into the time, all of a sudden, they look at these, they're alive. I've spent a long time to serve you. This time you use this weekend right down the feet of the ball, and ready to scoop it over the infield to launch and sell yourself on Matthew Hart. After 16 hours, they mean they're moving up to 63 to 0. Very good control shot here by Sinkoka. Excellent shot. And the ball unplaced the ball well. And now Sinkoka's gone up to another big one. Nobody's moving. It was a very, very slightly club though. Six of the very best. There we see a sendu Parisa. That's certainly one shot for a man back in form. Outside the awesome, just playing through the line. That one went a long, long way. But he's certainly one for the camera, isn't he? Putting up a six out there in the trees. But Sinkoka's again struck that ball to tremendous power. Great another shot he hit in Kuyutola. But this time Matthew Hart was a little too far away from the ball. But certainly tremendous timing. Again, Sendulkar moving his feet well there. Thompson, not a great deal of speed upon most of his deliveries. Sendulkar getting to the pitch. Very important when you're batting against a slow one. You have to try and get as close as possible to the pitch. 100 times, 117 50s before this for Sendulkar. A century in 17 50s, that's only like 117. And that is 15 18 for Sendulkar. So Sendulkar enough to spread it. Really showing the great value, even in the short game, playing yourself in the beginning and being able to play a big shot afterwards. Over the top, well shot. Just there in the woods. Good, clean, straight hit.
Young Nash attempting a score delivery there, but then Lukas spotted it right through the line of ball. Very clean hit.
That's a great straight stroke. Quick to Kanoka. Well done the ball, absolutely straight up over the ball's head.
Well, they've seen a lot of great shots by Kendall Lukas in this innings, but that was possible. Couldn't have halfway to go, any straight up.
Improvised shot here by Sinkoka, and one thing is with that, apart from playing normally, he's improvising. Very quick hands, very quick eye, very quick feet, and now he's got confidence. Written by Apolli, not about me. Well, just got inside the line. Really, what a fine blow from Sachin Sinkoka. Could make four, nothing wrong with the ball, but just a very, very good shot, and just wild the field from half down there at long on. But it was such power, such timing, and such placement that he had no chance of stopping it.
196 for 2, 38 overs bowled, 5 for 22, he's come back after a wave of time. What a lovely shot. All the way to the back, hit the ball straight back over the bowler's head. Middle and middle off the white square. He's been getting a boundary off for a long time. Again, we see Sinkoka targeting that delivery. Straight down the ground. Always a receive shot. Never a field line that position.
Well, how long it was in, and that ball went down to the boundary before. They get a wicket, and that ball, a lot of bowling from Fitzmingle.
If you're delivering the fine leg up inside the surface, you're starting to stand up for the bowling on leg top, much less down the leg side. And as you can see, they're straight down the leg side. Fine leg up. Well, inevitable result. Four more to in there.
Sinkoka, one shot at 700. A shot is on the look out and he got there. Sinkoka, 100 not out. Time getting there, got off to a slow, steady start, a light on it, but thereafter really put it back together, and did what he expected of him, it's about as deep as possible. Sinkoka goes in for a big one, and first round into the boundary of colour, that's only with the shot of a man who's well in command, sitting on the floor, he's got all the scientific programs for the ball to go in that direction. Sinkoka pick up four, just the number of runs he needed from the over, 7 and after 44 overs, 16 after 234.
And then Sinkoka would move his feet well there. Harry would have thought that was a good delivery, but Sinkoka using his feet and getting feet on the floor. He has seen the feet that was another good worker.